Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
To think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment.
We must each of us hone our skills. The jack of all trades is a master of none. Watch out for the knackers, Master!
Fire won't do much good here. Best to try a different...
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
First blood's always the sweetest.
You all right?
Halt, I say!
Who? Fight!
I'll have you!
Pursuing yon bandit may well lead us to the fiend's hideout. Come, Master. There is not a moment to lose. This will seem of little consequence, but some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best travelled?
Do we decide based on our experience, or trust to our instincts?
Oi! Have you lost it? A child was hurt during today's raid. Don't hurt children. That's the rule. Don't tell me you forgot.
Sorry. Must have slipped my mind.
It's like that, is it? Huh? That what you're gonna tell Lenzo? He says we don't hurt kids. So you better...
Hold it! Who's this, then?
We've got an intruder. I'll go warn Lenzo.
Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, cuz.
Magics grant you an elemental boon.
ever.
Are we leaving already? Bother. Getting warmed up. Got the enemy quite where I need them. Don't let up!
This, and you shame us both.
I knew you would prevail, Master.
Keep on like that, and we'll be done here soon enough.
Not bad.
Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
Can I help you? Is anyone else available? Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only in harder
given you risen. I shall see to it this does not happen again.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurer's trade.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Am I going to make it?
Come on, this way. I need to get you out of here before things get bloody. That's what Lenzo said to do if we ever got raided. So come on, you lot. We're gonna go see him. He'll keep us all safe. I'm sure of that. They're already here. Run for it.
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Let my magic imbue your weapons with a myriad venom.
Blow that. An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden hoard of treasure.
I've a feeling 'tis best left untraveled. Am I the only one?
I don't stand a chance.
My thanks. We shall accompany you now. Those coral snakes must pay for their crimes. We shall join you and aid your efforts however we can.
Give no quarter.
This appears to be the coral snake's hideout.
Be ready! Our foes are armed!
One cannot be too careful.
Thank you. Where do you think you're going, eh? Get back here.
It's hard to find my footing in this darkness. There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
So in step, eh?
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but the pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. There will be a reckoning for the...
Hugo! We're out of time, lad. We'll have to Scarpa. Come in, lads, so... But before I forget... here you are. Time for you to make yourself useful. Tisn't the first time I've taught an unseasoned whelp the meaning of betrayal. And it shall be the last! Goodbye, lad. Don't be sore. You were a fool, but a useful one.
can't believe it.
Arrest him!
Lenzo, why?
A job well done. It is unfortunate that their leader escaped, but I very much doubt the Coral Snakes will be using this hideout again. We'll interrogate the lad and see what he knows. Mayhap he can tell us aught of the leader's whereabouts. The Coral Snakes are still an enigma. Mayhap the lad can tell us more.
Alas, these bandits are duplicitous devils. I cannot help but feel for the lad, though he was one of them.
We'd all hoped for a better outcome.
Frey, follow me. That's a good piece of gear. Shall we put it to the proof?
You seem rather keen to be rid of your old equipment. Good thing I was standing here, eh?
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there. To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed. Something lurks among us. We may not see it till 'tis too late.
Keep your voice low, lest my heart leap from my throat.
Just what I was hoping for.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us up.
Hold fast, Arisen! I will be with you in but a moment! Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I suppose I could go for a bit of stargazing.
I quite agree.
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive. We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there. Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Here we go again. I grant you lightning's fangs. Focus. A moment of indecision may spell our doom.
Don't quarrel.
Thank you. lightning on the side.
A ladder, is it? How convenient.
After you, Arisen.
Our fight is not yet done.
You've a knack for drawing the enemy, Arisen.
No quarrel, dear.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Indeed. Surely we've time for a short kip ere we continue on our merry way.
Done, but no matter.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
Feed
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
I've a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll craft aught I can using what's in my pack.
T'would seem Batal has a traveling section of his own.
Shall we take a closer look?
Bring the fiend down!
Moment of victory in the hand! Let them finish this!
Was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Master, you appear to be carrying rather a lot. Perhaps you ought to say. Set a few things down.
One arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up. Our party is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses that might be exploited.
So long as we remember to keep to our assigned roles, we should be a united front and
to the Hobgoblin!
Fire won't do much good here. Best try and hit. Best use this. moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this.
Understood.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
We might scratch another task off our list while we're here, if we are so inclined.
We'll make...
Well met. Does that make you... the Arisen?
Be at ease. I bear you no ill will. My name is Manella, and I have the honor of serving as a go-between twixt Her Majesty and the Guard. Come, let me buy you a drink. We've much to discuss, and I don't fancy standing round all the while. Shall we make for the tavern?
Over here, if you please. We have reached our destination.
This tavern is open to travellers of all persuasions. Aye, even pawns. So long as they've coin for their ale. Isn't that something?
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Perhaps I'm... Well met, sir.
The people of Batal view pawns with great prejudice. They're even forbidden from setting foot in the capital. Her Majesty, Empress Nadinia, has long been troubled by this custom, but a practice so ancient isn't easily overturned. Many are unhappy about the existence of this tavern, even though it lies outside the capital, simply because it was established as a place for pawns to gather. I know not what manner of person you are, but if you would aid me in my efforts to make the people of Batal more accepting of pawns, I would be glad to offer you a residence permit. 'Tis a bargain more than fair, for those who hold such permits may remain in Back Batal without having their activities questioned. What say you? Glad I am to hear it. Take this, then. Simply show it to one of the sentries, and you'll be granted entry to the capital. Oh, and if you encounter any troubled Batali along the way, I bid you assist them. They are harsh in their persecution of the pawns, but were they to be aided by the targets of their ire, a simple plan I know, but 'tis the only one available, or so it seems to me.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service?
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map. It is a pity we must part after sharing such a journey. I shall cherish my memories of our time together. 'Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
All told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance. Let us work together to honor the Arisen's trust.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us...
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir. Always a pleasure.
Say, have you heard? They finally caught the fiend behind those oxcart raids.
Aye, they caught someone. But word is, he's just an underling. Captain Benjamin's all bent up over it. Tell is, he's still interrogating the lad, trying to get all he can out of him about the Coral Snake's operations.
Well, here's hoping it puts those snakes to rout for the welfare of this city and our stomachs.
First travel to the Altar Batal coast and seek a man named
Ambrosius. For as a researcher of this laboratory, he will doubtless be able to answer many of your questions.
We pawns are mere travelers from beyond the rift. What cause of the...
Just tell me what you need, and I'll see it done. You're welcome.
Me? I sell defensive equipment. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you... Dare try to take anything without paying for it first. Many thanks.
Look around.
Off to market I go.
Must be sure to buy aught.
I'm in fine fettle today. Really? Now, you mustn't shirk your duty. Lest you forget, 'tis the Arisen we serve here. What does this say?
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Greetings, Sir Arisen. I have a message for you. Sir Manella would speak with you in the palace. Pray seek her out at your earliest convenience.
Interested in my... Hoi! Looking to... No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've... Naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery. Well, got any findings to share? Pleasure doing business with you. Go on, have a look. Interested in my wares?
Boy, what's your problem? Walking about with pawns in tow, I mislike that. You from Vermont? Bet you're as prejudiced as the rest of your lot. Well, got something you want to say, eh? Save it. You're not welcome here. Suppose you didn't know, but we don't allow Vermundian scum in this tavern. But I've got a heart of gold, me. I'll give you a chance to redeem yourself. All you've got to do is prove your mettle against these sods alone, that is. If you're bested, then we'll take all you've got. It's only fair, ain't it? Put your back into it!
Well now, quite the brawl we're having here. But I must say, these odds are rather craven. Did you leave your honor at the door?
And who are you supposed to be? You a friend of this one?
Nay, I'm a sellsword. Coin is my only ally. 'Tis not my conscience that called me here. Oh, no. I simply cannot stomach acts of cowardice. Is there even one among you with the grit for a proper duel? One.
What'd be in it for us, eh?
The fact that I'd refrain from breaking your jaw. That's not quite the reaction I was hoping for. Mayhap you know not my face. How about my name, then?
Ragnall. You're him. From the Scarlet Rains and the Battle for Jeremiah. Well, 'tis clear you're a man best not crossed. But I trust you'll have no complaints so long as there's only one of us. Oi, bring it out!
Where's that reprobate gotten off to? We'll see if you can escape me a second time. Show them your men!
I don't believe it. You're a bloody menace, you are. Come on, you lot. We're leaving.
Fine work, that was. Pray, save your thanks. I've no need of it. After all, judging by the skill with which you won that duel just now, I dare say you'd have bested those louts even if I hadn't intervened. I suppose that coward knew he was no match for you in a fair fight, so he had that beast take the beating for him. At any rate, 'tis safe to say you've piqued my interest. I hope our paths cross again someday. Of course, I can't promise I'll be as amicable then. As a sellsword, 'tis my policy to let my employer decide friend from foe. Till next time.
Sir Ragnall is no ordinary man, that much is...
Yes. You're the one who aided us in storming the Coral Snake's hideout. I've been questioning Hugo, the bandit we took into custody, but he refuses to answer any of my questions. The lad's been sent back to his cell for now, but perhaps I could trouble you to talk with him. I seem to recall that he recognized you. Are you acquainted?
been so long, I almost forgot why I came.
Oh, I could use a rest.
I fear I've not useful to share.
Aye, what is it?
Days like this make me glad.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
Have you need of me?
Well met, Sir Arisen. Let us dispense with pleasantries and cut to the heart of the matter. I have a task that requires someone of your skill and discretion. Some days ago, a fiend attacked Empress Nadinia during her supplications. Her Majesty was unharmed, but the would-be assassin fled, gifting me a wounded arm in the process. He may seek to strike again. Yet I fear I am not fit to guard the Empress as I am. And so I turn to you, Sir Arisen. Will you catch this villain in my stead? My deepest thanks. Her Majesty will next begin her supplications in Flamebearer Palace. I would use this opportunity to lure her assassin from the shadows. Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands, Sir Arisen. I trust you understand the gravity of this task.
Know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
practice this morning.
I've got nothing for ye.